I'm a herpetologist and I study amphibians like toads, salamanders, frogs, and reptiles like snakes, lizards, turtles. And my research focuses on a group of frogs from South America. I came all the way here from Brazil to study the specimens that are housed here. And we have specimens from all over South America representing many species that I was studying. So I would take measurements of them and I would check a bunch of characteristics of their external morphology. Finding the resources to come here was not trivial, and it's not trivial for a bunch of people around the world, students and researchers. So now I am the collection manager of the KU Herpetology Collection, and my job is to basically take care of 350,000 specimens that we have housed here. And now I am in a position that I can make a difference in other people's research. The main way we've been expanding the use of our collection is through digitization, which is basically converting the specimen and all the associated data to that specimen in a digital form that is included in a database that can be accessed not only by researchers, but also educators and general public anywhere that someone has a computer and access to the internet. So right now I can facilitate the access to our collection while also improving the diversity of researchers that use our collection, and I'm very passionate about it. I'm Motta. I'm a herpetologist and a collection manager, and I am striving to democratize the use of natural history collections.